Hello, this is Dr. Arundhati Hoskeri. Yesterday, somebody has sent me a message on my messenger asking me a question. The question goes like this. They say that if we sweep our house after sunset, Lady Luck or Goddess Lakshmi is going to leave us and go. Is it true? I was really amused by the question. So here is my answer as much as I understand and my knowledge goes. Well, this my great-grandmother also used to say, never sweep after the sunset, you know, Goddess Lakshmi will go. As a child also, I used to really feel very funny about it. How is that possible? Why she will go away? In fact, I'm going to keep my house clean. But why, you know, Pardadi says like this? So these were the thought processes. Now, this rule was made or this came into, you know, this thought came into existence way back then, maybe 100 years back, when there was no electricity. So, if there is no electricity in those days, see, gold was not as expensive as it is today. I remember my mom used to buy gold for, you know, 40 rupees, 10 grams, and 60 rupees, 10 grams. I remember those days, like when I was growing up in 60s. Now it is, the prices are exorbitant. So in olden days and all that, maybe it was 1 rupee, 2 rupees, who knows. And also, when there was no electricity, they all depended on the lamps, you know, oil lamps or whatever, those kind of things. Even candle is a recent thing. And once the sun is down, all the household chores used to come to stand still for the simple reason. If anything is fallen, India was a prosperous country and a rich country and everybody had enough for their own family or whatever. So like if you sweep the floor after sunset, maybe the thought was maybe a small piece of gold or silver or even money or whatever the things. You know, that might go away because in those days, there was nobody coming to pick your kachra and we were not staying in apartments. Everybody lived in independent houses, small or big, you know, and women would go and throw that, you know, trash outside. So all these things. So maybe because of this, you know, this must have come into practice. So this is what I understand. Otherwise, keeping the house clean is a very good thing. And nowadays, like, where is the night? Where is the sunset? After the sunset, like, you know, our electricity goes on. So, the life goes on. So, there's nothing wrong in sweeping. So, you don't have to think about the old man. Thank you so much.